the end of three. 76ers on top as they end the third quarter on a 14-6 run. And we're coming back in just a moment. Get ready for the fourth quarter of action when we return. The Kings trailing. Carlos Delfino out there with Carl Landry. Then it's Thompson. Then it's Ray McCallum. And it's McLemore in the two. So that's the five in the game for Sacramento.
What?
To the left side wing. All right. Out of bounds, Philadelphia takes possession.
Where was he going with that pass? I mean, that's just an awful turnover.
Here's McDaniels, guarded by McLemore. Davies kicks to McDaniels. To the inside. Here's Davies. So he gets the whistle. Contact on the way up, and two shots coming up.
With a team that is clearly rebuilding like the 76ers last year, road trips can be a humbling experience, and they had plenty of those last season.
And that one falls for Davies. Philly did struggle on the road, as you might expect them to last season, able to get far just 9 road wins on the season.
Well, being in single digits on the year is terrible, but also some of their losses were just really hard to watch. I remember the back-to-back 40-point losses on the road trip, and that was a case of a team that was really
okay. That's stupid. Why would you try to go over there close?
Again,
and I can't get.
And just not
the thing
able
is,
to,
I can't even get bothered
to offer
stupid.
The resistance that comes with being more experienced.
And with all that, they still have the rookie of the year.
Yeah, he's a talent.
Watch out!
I don't know that this is the time for that kind of flair. In a close game, the important thing is the 2 points, not the dramatics.
Oh, come on, Clark. He had to go for it, didn't he?
I'm with you, Kevin. You can't fault him for that. I mean, just let him go. Who cares?
McDaniels passes to Carter Williams. Ring shot on the way. A rebound by Thompson. Thompson's got his 6th rebound on the night. It's deflected. And there's the pass to McLemore. There's the dish to McCallum. Shot is blocked.
I can't get by a big.
Pass break, Philadelphia. He lobs up the alley-oop pass.
Stupendous. Yep. I love that
I can't get
say
past the big on the wing.
The word and the jam. I want to see it again.
Just beautiful. Mm. You can't top that. I love the alley-oop play. So much fun to watch.
Here's Landry. And again, it's Sacramento converting.
I don't want to keep going
okay,
to the
that's
paint.
More
that's
like
whack,
it. Nice
man.
Job here in the second. I mean, their field goal percentage is way up compared to what they did in the first half, where they shot a very low percentage. It actually was just above 30%.
McDaniels kicks to Davies. Lots of room. Misses off the right iron.
He's one guy the defense is not afraid to leave open from that range, and for obvious reasons.
A shot by Carter Williams. Nobody around. Here's Sims, up and in on the layup. And the 76ers lead by 4. And taking a quick look here, guys, at the hustle stats for the 76ers.
Their activity at the defensive end, Kevin, has been really impressive, attacking and coming away with steals.
And, guys, the thing that jumps out at me is their block shots. I mean, they're playing up on the shooters tightly, and then they're sending them packing. I mean, putting those shots in reverse, all in a clear, good day's work.
Carter Williams kicks to McDaniels. Pass to Richardson. Here's McDaniels. Here's Carter Williams. Oh. It's rebounded by McLemore.
Not sure if he just ran out of gas or what, Kevin, but he's been awful ever since the second half started. Not even been a factor.
Right back to the basics there, using the one-hand slam for that.
Doesn't he make the basics look pretty exceptional?
Yeah, he does. They look sweet when he does them.
Well, he should stay with those basics in a tight ball game because we've got one here tonight.
And the 76ers call time here. And with the fourth quarter push coming up here, the coach going over the game plan and these players rehydrating themselves with Gatorade, recharging their bodies, refocusing their minds, and getting that strategy down to close out the game. And it's a completely new group on the floor for the Kings. And Mbamute is checked in for Philadelphia. And let's get this update now from Doris Burke, who's across the way on the sideline.
Hey, Kevin, during that last break, I heard Brett Brown as he addressed his team. He tried to really fire them up to bring it home, saying, all night, you have all night to rest after the final buzzer. For now, we have to lay it on the line and try to bring it home. Guys, back to you.
I thought he'd make that one. And that's his range, and the defense nowhere to be seen.
Richardson dishes to Carter Williams. No good from the low block. Kings have gotten four of their six shots to fall so far here in the fourth. A pretty nice efficiency there.
Look at it. I can't even move right.
Screen by Cousins. Stauskas, the pass to Cousins. Here's Stauskas. Again, Sacramento.
After what was just a horrendous shooting performance in the first half, they finally started to find their stroke.
Amazing to think they actually have the lead here, Clark, given how poorly they played in the first half. They really didn't shoot well, but you know what? They're starting to stick it out. They're finding their way in this game.
To the middle. And now Sacramento on the break. Kay with the ball. Another three for Sacramento.
It seems that every pass they make is leading to a score here. I mean, that's just exquisite ball movement.
Yeah, they're making the
oh
right
my
play.
God,
they're working
man.
Together,
that is
and
so
they're just
dope,
looking for the
dog.
Best shot they can every possession.
Sacramento's gone 3-7 tonight from three-point territory. Collison kicks to Gay. And he pings it home with one hand.
He is an automatic finisher when he gets into that area.
You know, he picks the simple one-handed stuff to get the 2 points.
And those could be an important 2 points, too, guys, in a close game like this one.
And here's Richardson. Cousins pulls it in. Cousins has got the glass covered here tonight. 11 boards for him. Collison kicks to Stauskas. He feeds it to Gay. Dishes it to Collison. Lock at six. On the wing. And it hung on the rim, but wouldn't fall for him.
And it is very dangerous to leave him open like that. Lucky break for the defense that he missed it.
Timeout called, the 70s.
Oh my God, this kid. Mike, you can make these subs in the game, dog. I'm telling you right now, if you keep doing this to other people, they're going to complain. I'm telling you right now. All right. Because this shit is annoying. I hate you, Mike.
Last season, Darren Collison again backing up Chris Paul at point guard, Clark, and like he had New Orleans, and again had to step in when.
All right, man. I got focused. Be quiet.
And you know, Chris Paul joked that Collison might be bad luck for him, but it was really fortunate for the Clippers they had a quality backup in Collison ready to fill in when Paul went down with the injury.
For Sacramento, they've gone 7 of 10 shooting the ball since the start of the fourth quarter. Pass to Stauskas. He kicks it to Blotch. Blotch with the screen on Carter Williams. It's Gay on the wing. The shot's good. Collison making the play. 15 points for Rudy Gay.
You know, their field goal percentage is creeping up toward that 50% mark, which is a nice change from the first half.
Well, they already had the lead, so now that they're starting to shoot the ball better, I would look for them to take control here. A nice play to get a hand on that pass and tip it out of bounds.
I tell you what, guys, if he gets there a fraction earlier, that's a steal.
Hunter Williams dishes to Noel. Here's Embiid. And that's a foul called on Andre Blotch. Noel sets a screen for Embiid. It's Thompson off the drive. Oh, went in there and tried to power
okay,
down,
buddy.
But through contact, he'll head to the line.
Yeah, that's smart basketball. You foul and you send a very poor free throw shooter to the line.
Yeah, I think that's just smart. I mean, especially the way he's been throwing it down. Make him earn it at the stripe.
And a closer look here at the scoring breakdown for the Kings.
Anytime you get as many points in the paint as they have, you know you've got a good thing going and you just want to keep it going.
And they're getting so much penetration on the defense that they're getting a lot of easy buckets as a result of breaking down that defense. Some great free throw shooting so far in this second half.
I think they should keep trying to initiate contact and get back to the line until they start missing from there. But as it is, they're perfect so far, so keep it up.
Now Collison feeds to Gay. And he elevates for the slam dunk. Maryland's Noel did not like that at all.
Man, he got fancy with that one, didn't he?
Yeah, maybe trying to give them the momentum boost they need to break this game open.
Man, I like that. I mean, some coaches might want to see just a sure-handed lay-in, but I say put as much as you can on the finish and get your teammates going.
Collison, the pass to Stauskas. Gay outside. Shot clock at 6. Here's Cousins. And he gets it to go. And the Kings lead by 4.
Guys, he's actually indefatigable. He never gives in, never gives up on a play, and that's what it takes to be a great offensive rebounder. You've got to be relentless.
Embiid kicks to Richardson. Cousins pulls it in. Cousins has got 13 rebounds in the game. Class eating. Collison again. It's Carter Williams. Cousins with a screen on Thompson. Gay with it. Picked up by Thompson. No good from Gay. The 76ers trail by 4. Embiid sets the pick for Carter Williams. Deflects
that
the pass.
That should be a turnover. Why does he even get the opportunity?
It is from 14. And he can't bank that one in. Here's Gates. Putting on a show for these people.
I cannot believe he pulled that one out in the course of an actual game. Are you kidding me?
Oh, man. Might as well flaunt it if you've got it, Clark.
Carter Williams dishes to Embiid. A shot by Carter Williams. Nobody around. On the high post, he drills it. Carter Williams has got 9 points now in the quarter. Kings leading now by 4. On 15 left in the fourth quarter. Cousins, no one around him. The 18-footer is right on the mark. Cousins has got the lead up to 6 now for Sacramento.
Looked like he was trying to go for a degree of difficulty points on that shot.
Kicks it out to Richardson. Releases. Shot is no good. Great D that time from Collison.
Good rebound there, but overall, they're getting outworked on the glass.
Steve, I think that's what you'd expect, seeing what the score is.